allegations only adding to the allegations of cover-up. And new at 11 o'clock tonight, Senate Vice Mary Celenda is live in Easton.
Yeah, Heather, it's been 4 years since DJ Henry, a Pace University student and football player, was shot and killed by police in New York. His parents are still fighting for justice, and tonight trying to process this new twist involving New Pleasant police.
Brian Finelli is the police chief of Mount Pleasant, New York. He was charged today with possession of child pornography, 126 files found on his home computers. A shocking story anywhere, but here in Easton, it carries added significance for the parents of DJ Henry. Their son died in Mount Pleasant 4 years ago when police opened fire on him. Brian Finelli was a lieutenant at the time. The Henrys were stunned to hear he'd even been promoted.
We already had questions about the then Lieutenant Finelli's character.
He was caught in several lies and admitted under oath, so we just thought for sure he would not become police chief, and now we're hearing these horrible allegations.
The Henrys say the new charges against Finelli just support their longtime claims that he can't be trusted. The truth about what happened the night DJ Henry was killed has now come out in a civil suit, the officers involved testifying under oath. That DJ Henry was only driving 7 miles an hour, never tried to run anyone down. Rather, Officer Aaron Hess threw himself into the path of DJ's car and opened fire.
4 times, he says, he put himself on the hood of the car. That's how he got there. He shot our son.
The rest of the truth, another officer that night named Ronald Beckley opened fire on Aaron Hess, trying to stop him from shooting DJ Henry. But that's not the cover-up story, then Lieutenant Brian Finelli told his chief and the rest of the world.
Would it be fair to say that probably that whole lie started with Finelli?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely. He was the architect of the lie.
The Henrys are hoping these new charges against Brian Finelli will encourage federal authorities to take a closer look at what happened in the death of DJ Henry. They're hoping that Finelli and others will be held finally accountable. In Easton tonight, I'm Mary Celenda, WCVB News Center 5.